pushing a big ass pickup thing. Man, if you don't get how to kill me, you're in trouble. Wow, this book, big book, what was it? Yeah, that's it. He's like this guy right here reminded me of when I was 250. Look at him, look at the way he's trying to move. See him trying to clear that shit on Shane. Look at him. See that? Yeah, but the nails, he got a lot of nails. Wow, 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 wow. But you see him play guard and stuff? He's about to go half guard. Okay, no offense, but he's making it. Does it say something offensive now?
Alright, let me call
him Thick. Thick old boy. Hey, Jack, though.
Minute down, 4 minutes left.
We got Jack in the building. Jack in the box. My hand is dragging us. I'm gonna use that. So it's legs that are gonna get sweat. Good turn out, let me show you guys. We gotta try to get a high elbow. So let me show you guys around here. Not too bad. Okay, there you got the fight sports crew. The best camera guy right here next to
you. Thank you.
Lit. Tomorrow's gonna be lit.
Tomorrow's fucking long training day.
Tomorrow, today or Sunday is gone. It's already fucking 4 o'clock. We're an hour away from the house. E-train. Oh, fuck that guy over there. Yeah, so if Eric, honestly, Eric would jump into this division as well, because you have people who worry about the lower division. There were guys who were in the lower division who went up to the 200, which is kind of messed up, because we didn't know. They would have put Eric in the one below, which he should have been, and he would have done this one too.
That little guy wouldn't have won
that division. Honestly. Just because he won, because he had two submissions.
2 minutes left.
I got ass. This is like training. KSG, man, come on, man. You're about to get kicked off the podcast talking all that nonsense. Kevin Granados. You got Shrivinsky Norville in the building. Bro, honestly, it's that guy right there. The guy with the gray sweater. He's the one who won that fight. Because he had 3 submissions. Exposed him. I just did.
As of right now, you still got the half position.
Yeah. My first one felt really fast, too. Eric was fast, too. James, you got a submission with his hand. Trav, I competed, yes. I won my first by submission. My third one was only submission, so it was considered a draw. So I ended up winning 250.
Oh,
Estamos amigos. Let's go,